Welcome back to RPG Plus. We only have one more loyalty mission to go. Let's get to it.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Two grunts, Commander. Damn, I hate these things. Damn it, I hate these things. But you need to hear this. You're part of Grunt's Grunt, and you're his leader, so keep him alive. Here I have to stay polite, play the role, but our people are dying. Grogan have always valued survival over tradition. If we're going to survive as a people, we need your vat-grown grunt. Kier was a madman, but he was a madman with a plan. That's more than most have on this ball of rock. So bring him back from your damn mission. My people need him. And if you all get killed, they'll piss on your graves. Nice.
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Some weapon ammo. Krogan Vitality. Krogan get 50% increased health.
Commander.
Let's see if
what
he said anything
about
more.
People we're picking up.
Well, about the ones you went out with last, Grunt is not a stabilizing element, Commander. No surprise, Morden acts superior to everyone, like he's got tenure at FU. It's just my opinion, though. There's really no need to go spreading it
around. That's it for now.
See you, Commander.
Not really much. Head on back to Morden over here.
Still hard to believe Malin betrayed me, betrayed my work, disgusted by his actions. Proud of his nerve, though. Always thought he lacked backbone. Hope he finds something new, better goal, better purpose, fewer torture tests.
You're really at peace with what happened?
Yes, of course. Can't change what happened. Life continues. Back to mission, back to work. Become like Malin otherwise. Salarian emotional processing faster than other species. Has to be. Short-lived culture can't spend time reminiscing.
Malin didn't seem like he processed his emotional response. He was obsessed with the genophage.
True, didn't mean to imply that Salarians were healthier emotionally, can still make wrong choices, bad decisions from grief, anger, guilt. Malin couldn't accept feelings. Made decision, executed. Probably before I left for Omega. Wish I'd seen it. Salarians still feel, just resolve it quickly. Explains lack of marriage, can't sustain courtship emotions, or perhaps based on reproduction. Unsure.
All right,
so you really don't feel bad at all about what happened on T'Chanka?
Yes, correct. Now at least. Greatly distressed at the time. Stages of grief, loss, anger, rationalization. Dealt with it. Most issues settled on T'Chanka, some on shuttle back to Normandy.
Definitely is fast.
What about Malin's data on the genophage? His attempts at a cure.
What about it? Have it over there somewhere. Not dealing with it now. Need to focus on collectors. Not important now, regardless. Appreciate you helping me back on T'Chanka. Should get back to work. Wasted enough time already. Lots to do. Talk later.
I thought we could chat a bit.
I would like that. You have been a good friend to me.
That means a lot to me.
If we both still live when this is done, you may call upon me for aid at any time. I will come for you, Shepard.
Oh, we're gonna need a lot of help against the Reapers. Well, that was...
How are you?
Perhaps we could speak later.
I should go.
Of course.
Do you need something?
Have a few minutes to talk?
Very well. I had been recording a message for Kolyat.
How are things going with him?
It is difficult. All things worth keeping are. I never explained. I suppose the story of my wife's death took you by surprise.
figured you'd explain to me when you were ready.
I appreciate your patience. I kept my work clear of our home life. I assumed that would be enough to protect Erica. That memory I mentioned before. Laser dot trembles on the target's skull. The smell of spice on a spring wind. Sunset eyes defiant in the scope. That was Erica. That was how I met her. She saw my targeting laser as she walked by and threw herself in the way.
Well, that's definitely unique.
So how'd she go from blocking your shot to having your children?
I had to meet her. The memory possessed and endowed me. I fell on my knees before her, begged her pardon. She introduced me to the world beyond my work. Eventually, she forgave me. Later, she loved me.
What a story.
I guess she impressed you.
She woke me up. Her body trembles, not fear. Indignation. Her mouth moves. How dare you? You and I trained to sacrifice ourselves to save others. How often does a civilian step in the way of a bullet to protect someone they've never met? I thought she was the goddess Hirashu. She met my eyes through the scope, and my purpose faltered.
When you talked to Kolyat, you said she died.
I let myself become complacent. I thought Erica and Kolyat were safe. I stayed away too long. And my enemies came for her.
Who came for her?
Batarians. A slaver ring that was preying on Hanar outer colonies. I'd killed their leaders. They paid the Shadow Broker to find out who I was. But they were afraid of me. So they went after her.
Damn.
You told Kolyat that you hunted her killers down.
Erica woke me up. When she passed, I returned to my battle sleep. My body hunted her killers, murdered them. I was taught to grant death quickly, cleanly, to minimize suffering. Them. I let them linger.
Definitely makes sense.
I don't blame you. They killed innocents to get to you.
For you and me, death is business. For people like them, it is sport. I haven't spoken about my wife in... I don't think I ever have. I didn't have anyone left to tell it to.
You're talking to your son again. That's huge. Don't lose sight of that by dwelling on should-have-beens.
You are correct, of course. Thank you for listening, Siha.
I think my translator just glitched. What did you call me?
Siha. Someday I'll tell you what it means.
All right. That'll be the next time we speak, then.
Erdnot Grunt. I like it. I have a clan. That makes me... It makes me want to fight, not just able to. And Uvink, I wanted to disembowel him, to tear out his spine like a trophy.
Can you focus that on our real enemy, or do I have to lock you up for the ship's safety?
I get it now. It's part of what I am. It was just delayed because of being tank-bred. Now that I know it's not an outside thing, and I have a place as a Krogan, I like it. Our enemies are in trouble, Shepard, and we better not run out of targets.
There's definitely plenty.
There's no danger of that. They're practically lining up.
Everyone gets a turn. Ha! Wouldn't want it any other way.
I definitely take them on a lot of the missions. For Jax. Yeah, I like that one more. And we'll take Miranda.
Forgot how much I hate this place. See the landing pad? Has to be on the roof, or the vegetation would overgrow it in a few hours.
Shepard, I am picking up thermal signatures everywhere, except at your landing zone.
Chick grows fast.
Something's distorting the sensors.
This was a secret Cerberus facility.
Yeah. They build their equipment to last. Assholes. It was a mistake coming back here, Shepard.
Wanted to come back here.
Get a hold of yourself. It'll be okay.
I'm fine. Okay, let's get on the ground.
Lovely weather.
Let's just get in there and plant the bomb in myself. I want to watch this place burn.
I never saw this room. I think they brought new kids in these containers. They were messed up and starving, but alive. Usually.
Okay, so not every kid made it.
Logs again. He's getting suspicious.
When we get results, he won't care what we did. But if he knew,
he won't find out. The elusive man requested
Okay.
Sounds like this facility went rogue.
You'd like to think that, wouldn't you? He didn't say what they were hiding from the elusive man.
I mean, I guess.
I remember escaping to this room, fighting here. I saw sunlight through the cracks in the ceiling. Only a half-dead guard between me and freedom. He was begging for his life.
Understood. Rearming.
Guys, I wanted to hit.
Right behind you.
With you.
There.
This looks like an arena.
That's right. They used to stage fights here, pit me against other kids. I loved it. Only time I was ever out of my cell.
Messed up.
What were they studying?
Hell if I know. Maybe that's how they got their kicks. I never understood anything that happened here.
How often did they do this?
I was in a cell my whole life. Sometimes they took me out and made me fight. Filled me with drugs, other stuff. Time gets funny in a cell.
Did other children die in these fights?
I was a kid, filled with drugs. I got shocked when I hesitated. Narcotics flooded my veins when I attacked.
Jeez.
They actually rewarded you for attacking.
I still get warm feelings during a fight.
And then if she wouldn't attack, I can shock her so she would.
What the Messed hell up. Is wrong with those people?
I don't know. Doesn't matter now.
Let's keep moving.
Hell yes.
Security Officer Zimple, Telton facility. The subjects are out of their cells. They're tearing the place up. Subject Zero is going to get loose. I need permission to terminate. I repeat, permission to terminate. All subjects besides Zero are expendable. Keep Jack alive. Understood. I'll begin the...
That's not right. I broke out when my guards disappeared. I started that riot.
Okay. You don't know the whole story.
Things might have happened that you didn't see.
Stuck in a cell all the time,
you
said.
The other kids attacked me. The guards attacked me. The automated systems attacked me. That doesn't leave lots of room for interpretation.
I don't know. She mentioned being drugged up.
This place is supposed to be empty. Who the fuck shot that Baron? It's a fresh kill.
So we're bound to encounter some other people here. We had a Krogan. I guess I should expect it as much.
Small facility.
A lot of children die here. Even then, they were part of the experiment.
Bullshit. I had the worst of it, and I made it out alive.
I don't know, the one dude said you were the one that needed to survive. Over there.
strange to be back here. I feel like I'm pissed off. I'm a dangerous bitch, but then I'm a little girl again. Shit, it's complicated. Let's just go plant that bomb. Yeah. They've seen us. Here we go.
That it.
With
back
you.
Here.
Coming.
They kept children hid.
Miranda, where have you been? Kind of been talking about that. At least one of the rooms had something.
Side. I could see all the other kids out here. I screamed at them for hours, and they always ignored me.
Maybe they soundproofed it? They couldn't even hear you? I mean, makes sense if they could see you either.
I must have come through here when I broke out, but I don't remember it. This is a bad place.
Entry 1054, Telton facility. The latest iteration of Pergnum went poorly. Subjects 1, 4, and 6 died. No biotic change among the survivors. We lowered core temperatures of surviving subjects. But no biotically beneficial reactions occurred. As a side effect, all subjects died. So we'll not try that on Zero. I hope our supply of biotic potential subjects holds up. We are going through them fast.
This is bullshit. They weren't experimenting on the other children for my safety. This whole place was built to turn you into what you are. You don't get it, Shepard. I survived this place because I was tougher than the rest. That's who I am.
There's obviously more to this.
You move on. Harder and tougher.
That's the one guy was saying, you know, she needed to survive. They're trying everything to work on the other children, test things out, and see what they can use on her.
Interesting.
Bad damage.
It's all fallen to pieces. The subjects are rampaging and Zero is loose. We're shutting Telton down. What a disaster. We'll infiltrate and piggyback onto the Alliance's Ascension program. Hopefully, that will give... Who what? Zero, wait!
Shepard, they started up somewhere else.
Ascension is an Alliance program. It's a school for biotic kids. They don't torture children there.
A lot of this isn't the way I remember it.
Yeah, there's kind of a lot going on. Mentioned being stuck in the cell all the time. And then a bunch of drugs in our system. And we don't know what the drugs are.
There was a lot going on.
I was dumb. I keep my eyes open now, and I always shoot first. We're getting close to my cell, the place I came from. Let's keep going.
Blood pack.
Hey, Oresh. It's Kirin. Yeah, the intruders are here. You want them dead? We have to talk creds. You promised us lots of salvage, but this place is a waste. Fine, put them down. Then I'm coming in there and we're gonna talk salvage.
See if we can get some information.
What are you doing here?
First we're gonna kill you. Then we'll see.
Or not.
Kill them on my order. I want them.
Didn't kill him.
Here goes. Enemy.
Fear the battle.
He's going around also.
Left is my old cell. Whoever Oresh is, he's in there. I want to plant the bomb there anyway. Might as well do it on his corpse.
Okay. Enemy shouldn't have came at me one at a time, being there all Krogans. All three of them should have rushed me. Actually, them moving from their spot kind of made it a little bit easier to take them out to begin with.
Come out. We know you're here. Who are you?
My name is Oresh, and you're breaking into my home. I know you, Subject Zero. So many years have passed, and I thought I was the only survivor.
My name
is Jack. So another of the kids?
How the hell do you know me?
We all knew your face, Jack. They inflicted horrors on us so their experiments wouldn't kill you.
Must be.
You were the question, and I'm still looking for the answer.
Why did you come back?
I hired these mercs and came back almost a solar year ago. We're rebuilding it piece by piece. I'm gonna find out what they knew. How to unlock true biotic potential in humans. I'm restarting the Telton facility. It will be beautiful.
Fuck.
I wanted a hole in the ground.
He's trying to justify what happened by using it?
You'd do the same thing to new kids. Wasn't this forced on you?
Some were bought from poor families on Earth or kidnapped from colonies. Most ended up here the way I did. Batarian pirates. They did such horrible things to us. They must have had good reasons.
There's no reason good enough. Are you nuts? You lived it.
He's lost it.
This place was like a prison. How'd you get out?
We all attacked at once as they were taking us to the lab. They would have put us down. But then Jack got loose. When I came to, it was over. The guards, the scientists, and the kids were all dead. And you were
gone. I stopped it. All of it. Maybe the others did have it bad, but what you're doing is just
messed. Everything we went through must have been worth something.
We can blow up the place, but that still leaves him. What do we do with another you?
That's easy.
Just leave me here. This is where I belong.
Fuck that!
There's not really reason to kill him.
Jack, he's trapped in his past. You need to move on from yours.
He wants to restart this place. He needs to die.
He's crazy, and he's never gonna restart this facility. You have to let it go.
Yeah, we're kind of blowing it up.
Doesn't have to control you.
Fuck! Get out of here. Go!
That was our stop making sense, damn it.
He's not worth chasing. None of it is.
You did the right thing, Jack.
Maybe. This room was my whole childhood. Give me a minute to look around.
Go ahead.
Nothing's changed. But it's all different. I thought that room out there was the rest of the world. I'd pound and yell. Never did any good. Sometimes I dream that I'm back in this bed being tortured. I used to tie the sheets around my wrists and try to rip them off. I want to stop coming back here.
Doesn't sound like some pleasant dreaming.
I used this table for everything. It was like my best friend. I'd crawl under it to cry. I was pathetic.
Something. Here we are.
See the scarring on the wall here? That's where I killed my first man. One of the guards tried to stop me. Instead, I stopped him. Okay. No more wallowing. Let's blow this place to hell.
Yeah, I'd say. A little more than stop him. That looks like it blew up against that wall. A little impatient. Jeez. I think that's overkill on that bomb. The facility on project confirmed destroyed. Concerns the previous cleanup crew failed to destroy all records. Surviving facility scientists are already dead, either from uprising or after facility shutdown. Jack should have no further emotional issues distracting her from the mission. Alright, we got her loyal now. That is everyone.
Commander, Jack and Miranda are in the middle of a disagreement. Can you head it off?
Oh gosh. What now?
I'll deal with it.
Take pictures.
Touch me and I will smear the walls with you, bitch!
Enough. Stand down, both of you.
The cheerleader won't admit what Cerberus did to me was wrong.
It wasn't Cerberus. Not really. But clearly you were a mistake.
Screw you! You've got no idea what they put me through. Maybe it's time I showed you.
Okay, cut the bullshit out.
My opinion is the one that matters. You two, keep a deck apart at all times.
She can't be trusted, Shepard. She'll jeopardize the whole mission.
If we survive this, you two can tear each other apart. Until then, save your hate for the collectors.
She'll survive.
I'll make sure of it. Then, I'll tear you apart myself.
You two gonna be okay?
It's a good thing you came by when you did. As long as she does her job, we'll be fine. Thanks, Shepard.
Yeah, no problem. Jeez.
Do you need
something? Have a few minutes to talk?
Of course, Shepard. Join me.
I've been thinking about you.
And I you. Will you hear my confession, Shepard?
Of course, man.
I wouldn't talk to you if I didn't want to hear what you have to say.
When I married Erica, the Hanar let me leave their service to raise a family. But I had no other skills, so I freelanced. When Erica was killed, I pursued those responsible. Once I'd eliminated them, I had no goal. I accepted the Dantius Commission because I didn't know what else to do.
I guess you're lucky we came along when we did.
It was an intervention by the gods. I would have died in that penthouse. I would have fulfilled my contract. If Nasana's guards caught me afterwards, it would have been a good death. But someone else was pushing to reach the target, forcing me to move faster, challenging me. I had to reach her first.
You're alive because I wounded your pride?
Pride is the line between a professional and a thug. Your mission gave me purpose, a cause to die for, a chance to atone. I was able to speak to my son again. I can leave my body in peace.
You've had a hard life. You deserve some peace.
Whatever may happen, my gun is yours. Do you need something?
I should go.
I shall return to my meditations.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Or not. Dear human, the clan leader told me how to get in touch with you. I don't know much of what happened, but the chief scout said you pulled my quad out of the fire when I got caught and poisoned over at the warlock camp. Thanks. Next time I have a chance to kill a human, I won't. Unless I go into blood rage or something. I got to go to the female camp after I recovered, and it was pretty good. I was actually thinking of joining the blood pack before this happened. Then I'm going to stay here instead. Alright. Good for him.
Take care.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, good timing, in fact. Excellent. Made breakthrough. Can share results while next samples grow. Hate waiting for culture analysis. Never fast enough. Usually no result in advance. Just checking work. Have to be careful. Getting off track. Discovery. Based on Prothean Collector connection, can examine technology, chart Reaper species modification, fall of Protheans.
Alright.
Tell me what happened.
Early stages similar to indoctrination. Can guess captured Protheans lost intelligence over several cloned generations. Cybernetic augmentation widespread afterward. As Protheans failed, Reapers added tech to compensate. Mental capacity almost gone, replaced by overworked sensory input transfers. Transmitting data to masters.
Is there anything we can do to help them?
No. No glands replaced by tech. No digestive system replaced by tech. No soul replaced by tech. Whatever they were, gone forever. Understand now? No art, no culture. Closer to husks than slaves. Tools for Reapers. Protheans dead. Collectors just final insult. Must be destroyed.
I didn't think you needed any more motivation than you already had to stop the Collectors.
Enjoyed challenge. Saw necessity of attack on Collectors after plague on Omega. Their work, my people. Hard to care about two armies. One wins, one loses. Always work to do after. Now, have more context. See what Collectors are. Wasn't looking for other work before. Don't mean to imply that. Just committed now. Won't let you down.
You said the Collectors had no art. I had no idea you cared about that kind of thing.
Personal interest negligible. Sang a little. Multi-species productions for cultural exploration. Gilbert and Sullivan always had me do the patter songs. But not about me. Cultural artistic expression reflects philosophical evolution, interest in growth, perspective, observation, interpretation. Suspect you won't see any art in collector base. Culturally dead. Tools for Reapers. Worse than the Geth.
You sang?
I'm sorry, I know that was important, but you perform Gilbert and Sullivan?
I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. I've studied species Turian, Asari, and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology because I am an expert which I know as a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist Salarian.
Okay. I have nothing else.
What is it about the collector's modifications that bothers you so much?
Move on now.
Disrupts socio-technological balance. All scientific advancement due to intelligence overcoming, compensating for limitations. Can't carry a load, so invent wheel. Can't catch food, so invent spear. Limitations. No limitations, no advancement. No advancement, culture stagnates. Works other way, too. Advancement before culture is ready. Disastrous. Saw it with Krogan. Uplifted by Salarians. Disastrous. Our fault.
You blame the Salarians for what the Krogan did?
Yes. Like giving nuclear weapons to cavemen. Krogan unprepared for spaceflight, technological advance. Krogan could have evolved alone, worked out aggression, been ready to use new tech responsibly. Instead, Salarians came, disrupted Krogan culture, used Krogan as blunt instrument against Rachni. Short-sighted. Foolish.
If you feel that way, why did you work on the genophage modification?
Talked before. Best option. That, or kill them all. If around during first contact, would have argued against it. Wasn't there then. Do what I can.
All right, then.
Thanks for sharing what you've learned, Morden.
Proud to be here, Shepard. Thank you for including me.
Biotic damage. No, I think I'm actually going to... let's retrain my powers. That way I can get more armor piercing. Okay. Do you want... at least base level. Of other skills as well. It was... yes, assassin. For the sniper, have it powered all the way up. Disruptor ammo. And then incinerate. Looks good.
Hey, Commander. Glad we figured out Jack is crazy, because that was really up in the air, just hanging there.
What do you think about the people we're picking up?
About Jack?
Well, about the ones you went out with last. I would never say anything against Miranda, and expect to survive the reprisal. I'm not saying anything about Jack, I'm not stupid. It's just my opinion, though. There's really no need to go spreading around.
I assume everything's going well up here?
Good for now. Yeah. Fractured my thumb. See you, Commander.
All right, Jack.
I needed to wipe that place off the map. You took me there to do it, and I owe you. You don't know what it's like, Shepard, to have garbage like that following you. It marks you in ways you don't expect.
I've made a lot of hard choices, Jack. Like what to let go.
Hard to walk away from it. You'd think it would get easier now that the place is a crater. But what else do I know?
I never thought I'd see you show mercy, but you let Aresh live.
He was trapped in the past, reliving it every day. You showed how that could be me. I'm not getting stuck like that. I'm better than him, and I'm sure as hell not carrying that crater around with me.
Do you think you're different now?
I know that place is gone. But I still kind of want to kill every person I see. No offense.
I'll take what I can get with you, Jack.
You did a lot, Shepard. Shit. I'm not good at this soft stuff. Just... thanks, okay? Let's get back to work.
Everyone has to say no.
Shepard?
Just checking in. How are you doing?
I was just sitting here thinking. The picture, I'm finally starting to get it.
Picture.
There's a tank imprint, the battle at Camrum. A dead Turian, stripped. You don't see them out of their armor much. A Krogan boot on his head, and a claw hammer. It's under the brow plate, pulling it back, right? Eyes have gone black, and you see tension in the muscle. You can feel it ready to snap. I get it.
Okay.
Canrum isn't ringing a bell.
Death of Shiagar, female warlord. Turians killed her, so they were hunted down and made examples. Even if they won the war, it was the last push before the rebellions ended.
Maybe I had to be there, but I don't get the joke.
I'm kind of lost.
There's no joke. It's just great. It's a Turian, and he's being torn apart for what they did. I felt nothing before, but now I get it. It was a good fight. The enemy was destroyed to punish them all and send a message. I get it. I hate Turians. I thought you'd be glad.
Yeah, we kind of have a Turian on the team, so...
Don't start anything with Garrus. I won't have trouble on my ship.
I don't hate Garrus. I hate the Turians. Garrus is just one Turian, and he's your clan. No point in ripping his face off unless he turns on me. It's hate. But it's mine. Okir was blind, and he tried to make me the same. But thanks to you, I have a clan. I'm starting to see why I should care. Anyway, I'm still figuring where I fit, but it made me laugh. Nothing else really on my mind, Shepard.
All good, Grant. Check it out. Oh, I think I actually like that look more. have to set my bars back up too.
What's with all the chop, Joker?
Doing my best. The wind's gusting to 500 kph.
Some strong wind.
There's a second ship alongside the Reaper. It's not transmitting any IFF, but the Ladar paints its silhouette as Geth.
I guess we know why the science team stopped reporting in. What just happened?
The Reaper's mass effect fields are still active. We just passed inside their envelope. Eye of the hurricane, huh?
Okay, I guess I didn't have to.
Got it. Smells bad. There's blood, but something's wrong with it.
So it doesn't smell like usual blood, I guess? Doesn't sound very good.
Normandy to shore party.
What just happened?
The Reaper put up kinetic barriers. I don't think we can get through from our side.
We're trapped. We'll have to take down the barrier generators from in here. Any idea where they are?
At the moment of activation, I detected a heat spike in what is likely the Rex Mass Effect core. Sending the coordinates now.
So it's still partially alive?
This core is also maintaining the Reaper's altitude.
So when we take the barriers down to escape, the wreck falls into the planet core.
And that means everyone dies. Yeah, got it.
I hate to lose this thing. We need all the information we can get on the Reapers.
We should be able to recover the research team's data.
Don't take too long. I'll have the ship ready to pick you up. Normandy out.
What a mess. Anyone else hungry?
You're married? You never mentioned that.
Katie had anger management issues. When my brother got married, the best man tried to hit on her. She kicked him down the church steps.
What? Katie's my wife. I must have told you this story.
No, I know my wife.
Oh.
I remember, that day was the only time I saw her wear stockings.
Yeah. The kind with seams up the back. That's what I remember, too.
What the hell?
sounds like the Reaper was affecting their minds.
I'd say.
Enemies!
Oh shit.
You got it!
Things.
This confirms it as Reaper.
Shit.
Hostile.
Worth one more. Nothing can hurt me!
A lot of them.
Third day with this headache. You'd think Chanda and I would have let me have a few hours off.
Damn! What? That thing, that just gray thing, it disappeared when I looked straight at it. Came out of the damn wall, where we took off that panel. I didn't see anything. You should lie down. I'm telling you, the ship isn't dead. It knows we're inside it. Calm down. Now I'm getting a headache.
Sniper.
Oh? No.
An unidentified shooter is wandering the site. Problematic.
Shooting them though. Cerberus.
This should come in handy.
Oh, sniper rifle damage. Yeah, I'd say that's handy, alright. Of course there's more. Oh, shit, there's one of these. Hit that though.
I
am...
Buddy.
Can use this.
So it seems like they were getting indoctrinated. It apparently still works even when it's like this. Just five? Geth's the sniper? Different.
Geth, talk. Since it knows you, tell it I don't need its help.
Geth don't generally operate alone.
Right.
Thank you. shit. Try to tank those wrecks. Or grunt. Jeez, there I go again. I might have seen something over there first. What I should put on here is also the armor piercing. On here. Slow.
You bet.
Right, Shepard. To the left.
More.
Too late. Now you're dead.
No problem. there's the Scion. Have her hit.
This will put them down.
Not a problem.
Hostile.
Wait. Oh, more. In there, Grunt.
With you.
Not what I wanted to do. Want to call him back?
You bet.
Right.
Alright. Turn attack on him. A lot of credits here.
Heavy weapons. Keep going.
Behind you.
Call her back.
Be right there.
Come on.
Right,
you want to back
you.
Up. Finally done.
With you.
Yeah.
Is he a Scion?
Incoming.
Shield down.
Oh, shit.
Too late. Now you're dead.
That is a Scion.
The blood rage!
Night-night.
scions.
I got it.
We'll actually do this gun. Back.
Now let's finish you off.
Nothing can hurt me.
Hostiles to the left.
Other.
And get off the ship quickly.
Got it.
Where did he end up running to? Grant? You lost?
With you.
Got it. Right here.
There we go. And there's the Reaper IFF. But grab this real quick. Oh, letting us in.
Heads up! I got it!
It didn't work out too well for it. I think we're supposed to take that out. Yeah, I think we're.
Burn and die!
Oh, we have more coming.
Shield!
She's gonna hit me.
Right.
Be right there.
It's opening.
Shoot him.
Enemies in front!
Stop it!
Team, we've got this. Just hold this side down.
Enemies in front.
Concentrate on this. Come on. Got it. Grab that real quick. Bell just dropped when I did that.
Wait, Shepard. Cerberus would want that Geth for study.
You want it? They're dangerous, but I can handle one.
Okay, there's still more, though.
Tally said no one's ever captured a Geth intact.
Maybe a little risky, but it's just one.
We're out of time. Let's move.
Hang on, folks!
Open the port side airlock.
Let's get out of here.
We're clear. Go.
Another level. Reaper IFF successfully retrieved. Loss of Cerberus team on the Reaper vessel. Unfortunate, but unsurprising. We'll use team's health records for comparisons against Husk. Encountered on Reaper for possible insight into indoctrination and husk conversion process. Now we have a few researches. We get a decent amount of credits during that.
discuss the unique piece of salvage we recovered. For now, we've stored it in Edie's AI core. We need better equipment to fight the Reapers. An intact Geth would be invaluable to Cerberus's cyber weapons division.
We'll have to disagree on that, ma'am. I saw enough of these things I need in Prime. Space it.
Cerberus has a long-standing cash bounty for an intact Geth. I assure you, the reward is significant.
I want to know why it has a piece of N7 armor strapped to its chest.
Yeah.
Battle trophy, maybe?
Kinda.
Would a machine care about that?
No. Trophies imply emotions that AIs don't have. I doubt it's more than a convenient field repair.
Definitely weird.
I've killed hundreds of these things, but I've never had a chance to talk to one. This one tried to communicate with us. Hell, it probably saved our lives. Why?
Reactivating the Geth is a risk. If you do so, it should be for humanity's best interests, and not your curiosity.
I still think our best interests involve an airlock.
Calm down, Jacob. Maybe I'd say it's both. Let's talk to it.
I'm not deciding one way or the other until I know what we've got here. I want to start it up, interrogate it.
If we activate it, there is no guarantee we can deactivate it again.
Oh, there is one way.
That's not what I...
Thank you, both of you, for your recommendations. I've made my decision.
Tally's gonna freak when she hears about this.
Oh, I'm sure.
So what about this Reaper IFF?
I have determined how to integrate it with our systems. However, the device is Reaper technology. Linking it with the Normandy's systems poses certain risks.
Hey, do what you can.
I trust you, Edie. I know you won't let anything happen to the ship.
Understood, Shepard. It may take several hours before the IFF is ready for shakedown. I will alert you as soon as it is ready.
Sounds good. Till then, it's business as usual. Crew dismissed.
Okay, with that, we're gonna go ahead and end it right here. We have the Reaper IFF, and let's see what the next episode holds. I'll see you then.